You're about to see photographs that I took of people from around the world. One of the most rewarding things about traveling is meeting the people. The human race all have the same needs and feelings. Learning this is part of what I am today. Most of these photos were taken with a Nikonis underwater camera. As I traveled in the 70s for 6 years, I would carry this camera and use Ektachrome or Kodachrome and get it processed wherever I could. Slides were the way to go. It was smaller, easier to carry. Every photo tells a story. Seeking adventure in the Amazon jungle, I hiked with Pedro and his wife for days. We passed a missionary camp along the way, where I captured this photo of the missionary's daughter looking straight at the camera and the native girls not understanding what a camera was. I often wondered, how did a kid like me end up in a place like this?